You need to get inside Buckingham Palace. It's your best hope for better weapons and supplies, even if it is overrun by infected. different if people had listened to John Dee. But by the time he saw what was coming, Elizabeth was dead, and James I had no love for prophecies or alchemy. And he was so obsessed with black magic, he wrote a manual called Demonology and sent his witch hunters around England to hang witches and warlocks. Dee had to go into hiding. Bloody idiots. Good thing about Buck Palace, it's not just a building, it's a fortress. A highly secure location. You can bet your ass they've stockpiled guns and ammo like nobody's business. They're flocked here thinking they'd be safe, that the royals will protect them. But the establishment looks after itself, no one else. God helps those who help themselves. Never forget that. Find a tool. smoke up on the roof. Someone's raised the flag upside down. That's a distress signal. Maybe they're still alive inside there. Prepper here. I'm pretty sure there's an old Raven's shelter nearby. Might find what you need down there. Don't mess around with those. Pull the pin, count to three, throw the bloody thing away. Look sharp! sharp, soldier. Infected incoming. as your way in. Be careful. Radio signal won't reach you down there. You're on your own. Lovely woman, the Queen. For an ancient lizard posing as a human, anyway. But I tell you, she knows the score. It's the government didn't want anyone to know about Dee's prophecy, not her Madge. I hope they get her away to India or something. Their climate's better for reptiles, anyway. There's your way in. Be careful. I won't have eyes on you down there. You're on your own.
I'm losing you. Must be shielded. Watch your back.
Perhaps we could help each other. Sorry, I should explain. There are security monitors and speakers in the walls. I'm Peter Knight, junior doctor to the royal household. So don't worry, you're not going mad. do come and find me in the lab, won't you? Shame about this chap. He couldn't handle the horror, you see. Then again, maybe he was more sensible than the rest of us. Sorry, I know these corridors are a labyrinth, but well, that's the point, you see, to keep intruders out. I suppose I should warn you, there are also a few infected roaming around in here. Used to be Omega Group soldiers, you see, but, well, they're all infected now. Terrible shame. Welcome. Do make yourself at home. But please don't touch anything. This is all vital scientific work. I'll close the door behind you, just for caution. Sorry, I can't greet you in person. It's safer for both of us, you understand? I'm researching a cure for this terrible infection. You see, it's slow going, as I have so few subjects to test on. Like those poor Omega Group soldiers. Not my finest hour, I fear. If you'll forgive me for a moment, I'm sure you can help me. I say, steady on, old girl. Right. Now here's how you could help. There's a book, De Remedi Secreti, by Conrad Gesner. A fascinating text, but what I'm after is Dee's own copy where he made annotations. I believe it's in the palace library, which means going upstairs, I'm afraid. Would you be so kind? The bunker elevator can take you up to the palace.